How does BMW continue moving forward in vehicle design? By never settling. Adrian Van Hooydonk, head of design BMW Automobiles, details the all-new BMW 1 Series style.
This car is the BMW 1 Series, a totally new car that we are launching in the US market shortly. This car, I think, will remind a lot of BMW customers of the 2002. The design elements that I would say are common between this car, the 1 Series Coupe, and the 2002, is basically proportion. What we have here is a coupe in a strict BMW sense, meaning that it's not a fastback, it has a notchback, it has a trunk. And of course, it wouldn't be a BMW if that roofline is not elegant. You see in the side window graphic that it's a very flowing line. So of course, the front of the car immediately has to look like a BMW. And in this particular model, we not only have the typical BMW grille, but it sits very upright, even slanted forward a little bit. And that's something that we used to have on this famous 2002. We also have double round headlamps with the latest technology. These light rings, daytime running lights integrated in those rings. Xenon module here, very clever lighting that can look around the corner. And then here on the bumper, this looks very sporty because it is. This is a 135. So this is a very, very powerful engine, and that engine needs a lot of air. So that's why you see a very big opening there. And you see some wide air intakes on the side that take air to the brake ducts. So what we have done here is we've taken the aerodynamic package and put it standard on the 135i. What it also has is these little flaps here that create a bit of downforce on the front axle. So it's all functional, as well as an indication of the sportiness under this bonnet. The shoulder runs over the whole length of the car. This line then turns off towards the center of the car, gives the car a sense of direction. And then, of course, what we have here too is, I believe, a very decent size wheel. This is an 18-inch wheel, which I think suits this car very well. When you look at the car from this viewpoint, what you see is the front wheel and then all the lines that come off the front wheel and move up towards the rear, what we call wedge shape. And that also gives it this sense of forward motion. You also see that this line, this feature line, runs over the whole length of the car, gives it a bit of a sense of elegance. And this line then is curved so much that in the rear, it starts curving down again over the tail lamp. And then inside, of course, like on the front, we have the latest technology. We have these light bars in here that are fed by LEDs. And then at night, you will get these three horizontal stripes. We chose to incorporate the rear bumper of the sports package as well, with a little diffuser there that, of course, adds a sporty note, as does this black chrome exhaust, with a little lip as well on the top of the trunk. I think personally that it is a historical moment. So many years after a 2002, we're doing a car in the spirit of that vehicle, modern design, but definitely in the spirit of the 2002. And it's the beginning of the 1 Series in the United States, year one of the 1.